We are coming back with one of the greatest secret weapons, Beatlemania. The Beatles is a big deal for me.
The Beatles are so epic that we need 2 weeks to do them justice.
At the end of season 4, we had a little bit of a cliffhanger. I don't know, maybe kind of, sort of, I don't know. A little box behind Blaine's back. Who knows what's in the box? Blaine is getting ideas. It might have something to do with something that rhymes with shiposal.
Kurt and I will have a happy ending.
Sue Sylvester's up to her old tricks, being evil and mean.
Welcome back, Coach Sylvester.
It's Principal Sylvester.
5 seasons later, Sue continues to destroy the Glee Club.
We can win back-to-back national titles and form a New Directions dynasty.
Eyes on the prize, guys. If you ask Darren what his chances are of having Blaine win, I'd be like, I don't know, man. But if you asked Blaine, he would say, I think we're gonna make it.